Hi, welcome to Jotform. My name is George, and today I'm going to show you how to use Jotform Embed Form plugin on WordPress. So let's jump over to my desktop right now. All right, to get started, we must install the Jotform plugin on WordPress. So let's head on over to the plugins menu on the left, go to Add New, click on Add New, and we have two ways of installing the Jotform plugin. One is by uploading the plugin, by downloading it right here on the official download page, or we can either search for it right here by searching Jotform. Once it pops up, it's this one right here, Jotform Online Forms. So let's click on Install Now. Let's activate it, and we're ready to use Jotform on WordPress. So we can either go to a new post or to pages. So in this case, we're gonna go to a page. Let's use this sample page for testing. Let's go ahead and go to Edit, and then scroll all the way down. You can either put it in the middle, but in this case, just for testing purposes, we're gonna go down here. So let's go ahead and add a brand new module by clicking on Add Block. And we're gonna add the classic block right here. So it should add this block right here. And we have the Jotform icon right here. We click on the Jotform icon, and now we have available the forms that we've created previously. Now to view these forms, we must be logged in. So now we can search any of the forms that we wanna use, and we can select it. For example, let's use this CV application form. So let's continue, and now it's embedded. Let's update our page. Let's go ahead and preview it. So let's go into a new tab. And let's scroll down here because we added it in the bottom. And here it is. This is a form that we've created. Now this is a step form. That's why you're only seeing that. So in this case, we'll just say George, go next. And we have the form available and embedded. So it's that easy to use Jotform on WordPress. Well, we thank you all for watching. We'll see you later on the next video.